Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome back to the channel. So today I'm going to be checking out a band I've never heard before. They're called Slaughter to Prevail. Specifically, I was told I need to listen to the song Demolisher, so that's what we're going to be watching today, the video for that. Again, I've never heard them, so I don't really know what to expect. I know it's metal, and I was told that it's super brutal, super heavy, and that the breakdown in this song in particular is insane. So we're going to go ahead and jump into the video and check it out. Just right into it. His lows are crazy. Oof. They're so full. And like, from deep. It's so aggressive, I love it. They are killing this, man. Changing it up. Where are we going? Oh. Oh my God, they are so fucking good. Oh, I know what that means. This is building up for a breakdown. This is it, isn't it? Right here. I knew it. Oh my God. Hold on. I gotta hear that again. I wanna hear that, like, from when it gets quiet with the strings and all that shit. Cause those, like, growls are like a fucking demon. Like, holy shit. I love it. Let's go. Oh, is that it? I feel like I need a second to recover from that. Like, I have never heard anything like that before, ever. I was expecting, you know, another heavy song, breakdown, you know, good guitar, good drums. good guitar, good drums, you know, heavy, brutal, but nothing like that. Like, I have never heard vocals like that. Those were from, like, the fucking depths of hell is where those vocals came from, and I'm here for it. That was fucking incredible. And not just the vocals. Everything else was really, really awesome. It was mixed really well. It's just tight. Like, the musicians are just, like, tight. Drums, guitar, it all sounded awesome. I love it. Man, being at one of those shows, it's got to be insane. Like, so much energy. They had the mosh pit going on. They had the wall of death, all that shit going on. It's got to be insane. I got to listen to more of their songs. So, you guys tell me. Tell me some more songs I need to listen to by them. I would imagine any of them are probably good, because they're probably all along that same line, you know, of aggressiveness and brutalness and breakdowns and all that shit. So, yeah, tell me some more songs. I definitely want to hear more Slaughter to Prevail. They are incredible. But I'm going to get out of here for now. Guys, that was Slaughter to Prevail with Demolisher. Let me know what you thought of the song. Like, comment, subscribe. And I will see you in the next video. All right, bye.